Hi everyone, I'm Yuzhou Zhuang from Tsinghua University. Here, I present ReflecTrack, a novel method that enables 3D acoustic position tracking using commodity dual microphone smartphones. This work is a collaboration between the Tsinghua University and the University of Washington. 3D tracking is not easily accessible in daily life. On one hand, interaction on smartphones has been limited to 2D space for decades, especially dominated by the 2D touchscreen. On the other hand, modern VR systems support large-scale fine-grained 3D tracking for immersive and interactive VR experience, but they rely heavily on external sensors or dedicated hardware, which is not accessible in daily life. In recent years, audio hardware such as speakers and microphones have been widely available and increasingly popular on mobile devices. These acoustic sensors could potentially enable convenient and accessible 3D tracking on smartphones. Previous work has explored many acoustic tracking solutions on mobile devices, including the Doppler effect, correlation, phase, and FMCW. Among these systems, FMCW has become the state of the art for its submillimeter level accuracy. However, these systems either do not support 3D position tracking or require dedicated hardware. The fundamental challenge for 3D tracking with only a smartphone is that triangulation requires at least 3 distances for 3D positioning, while most commodity smartphones have at most 2 accessible speakers or microphones. Previous work also explored the use of acoustic echoes to facilitate sound source localization, but is limited to angle estimation with simulated data. This paper instead proposes and implements a novel 3D acoustic position tracking method, leveraging everyday reflective surfaces and the built-in dual microphones that exist in almost all modern smartphones. In order to track the 3D position of external sound source with only 2 microphones, we introduce a reflective surface near the smartphone, which effectively creates 2 mirror microphones, allowing us to obtain 4 distances using ultrasonic ranging techniques and perform triangulation to infer the 3D position. The key to leveraging echoes is a general reflection model that defines mirror microphones and the echo-aware FMCW approach that simultaneously estimates the direct and reflective distances from a single microphone. To achieve this, echo-aware FMCW improves the traditional FMCW approach with the triangular chirp signal and the CFAR peak detection process. If we take velocity into account, we can derive the range equation with an error term caused by the Doppler effect. In triangular chirp-based FMCW, we integrate the two reverse FFTs to cancel the motion effect, as well as enhance the signal-to-noise ratio. Echo interaction can also result in ghost peaks and missed peaks in the FFT profile. In order to robustly identify the two peaks, we adopt the constant false alarm rate peak detection algorithm, which provides a consistent process for detecting multiple targets with adaptive thresholding. The FFT spectrogram shows that echo-aware FMCW accurately and robustly finds the direct and reflective deep paths. Once we obtain 2 direct distances and 2 reflective distances, we can perform triangulation to infer the 3D position of the sound source relative to the smartphone. ReflecTrack achieves a 3D tracking accuracy of 28.4mm in a cubic space with 60cm side length and 22.1mm in 30cm side length. Reflective surface can be found in everyday objects such as walls, tabletops, partition panels, and packaging boxes, as well as fabricated from raw materials such as acrylic, wood, glass, and cardboard. We conducted extensive evaluation study to investigate the effect of both the internal and external factors. First, different reflective surface materials and placements show no significant difference in the 3D tracking error, proving that ReflecTrack is a general tracking scheme. Second, it is important to select an appropriate surface to microphone distance. Our evaluation shows that 3D tracking error remains low between 14 cm and 24 cm. Comparison with traditional FMCW shows that triangulation-based FMCW is significantly more accurate and robust to motion effect, with 17.5% decrease in the median 3D tracking error. ReflecTrack is also resilient to environmental noise. Finally, we conducted a user study with 10 participants and collected 40 sessions of data. From the heatmaps of the 3D tracking error averaged by all participants, we found that ReflecTrack generally performs better in the central area than on the edges. Further ANOVA analysis indicates that the 1D distance error for the direct path is significantly lower than for the reflective path, and the 3D tracking error in the high accuracy region is significantly lower than in the entire tracking space. Here, we show that the 3D tracking error remains low and stable when the motion speed does not exceed 3 meters per second, and the earbud and smartwatch have similar performance as the sound source. Finally, we present some demonstrative applications using everyday surfaces and objects, including viewpoint manipulation of a 3D object, fine-grained in-air gesture control of a video player, and motion tracking in mobile VR. To summarize, we presented ReflecTrack as a general scheme for enabling relative 3D position tracking using commodity dual microphone smartphones. We proposed the echo-aware FMCW approach to implement the system. We presented evaluation results that show ReflecTrack achieves high tracking accuracy in a large tracking space. We demonstrated that ReflecTrack is easily accessible through several demonstrative applications using everyday surfaces and objects. Thanks for watching. Please look at our paper for more details.